Well, what we know so far is that the lowest amounts of snow will be found to the north, the highest amounts to the south, with this snow beginning tomorrow morning in Fort Wayne around 9 o'clock, a little bit earlier, the farther south. So 1 to 3 inches of total snow expected from LaGrange over to Bryan, Kendallville to Defiance, that 3 to 5 inch total for Fort Wayne, also Huntington, Bluffton, and Decatur. You head down south, Marion over to Portland, 4 to 6 inches possible for you, with this snow gradually falling through the day tomorrow. You can see it starting to make its way in our direction. Right now, it is in central and southern Illinois. We stay dry all evening long. The clouds will still be thick around here, and temperatures slowly fall.